Good day, everyone. My name is Kushalu Benjamin, a prospective guide of MMM Batch 1703-2017. I'm here to make a presentation on MMM. Today's presentation on MMM by Kushalu Benjamin for MMM Guide School Batch 1703-2017 Group 1, supervised by Mentor Nick. The brief introduction and ideology of MMM. The acronyms MMM stands for Mavrudi Mundia Moneyboss. It is a financial order scheme created by Sergio Mavrudi in 2011. Primarily, it is to bridge the gap between our financial relation. In MMM, there is no central account. Money are being paid to each other personal account. It is a system that belongs to the people. It is easy to understand and easy to navigate through. In MMM, there is no contract. There is no agreement. It is a mutual decision to join the multitude of people helping each other financially. MMM is all about growing a financial world. That's multitude of people coming together to grow a financial world. A description of this is Mr. John ready to provide help of like 2000 naira to Mr. Larry. Why Mr. Larry has provided help some times ago, basically a month to Mr. Ben. And Mr. Larry now has a green Mavro and ready to get help of same amount ready to provide by Mr. John. So Mr. Larry is to provide help. Mr. John is to provide help to Mr. Larry. How MMM works. Like I said, MMM, in MMM, participants pay money to each other personal account. In order to join the MMM, you sign up to the official site of MMM, nigeria.mmm.net. Include your bank details and other personal information. Then participants declare the willingness to provide help. MMM does not have a particular minimum or maximum amount to be provided, and Mavro starts growing immediately after providing help. And in MMM, Mavro growth is 30% per month, but will be frozen for 2 weeks before it can be withdrawn. Also, it can be withdrawn before the end of the month, after which the other participant has confirmed your provide up and Mavro turns green and Mavro has passed the frozen state. Growth are being calculated every Tuesday and Thursday in 12 GMT. Amount provided will be paid to another participant with green Mavro and ready to get help of that same amount. That is basically how MMM works. You calculate the growth every Tuesday and Thursday, and your provide help is being paid to another participant with green Mavro and ready to GH of that same amount. Rules guiding MMM. Participants must be of a legal age, that is 18 plus. Donate only your spare money. That is a strong warning given to us by Sadio Mavrudi that we should only donate our spare money. Participants need to be dedicated and honest to each other in our donation, and we should be time conscious. Get spare money ready before you PH. Don't upload fake POP to delay time of payment. You should get our money ready before you PH. Use current account details and phone number. Account details are phone number that belongs to you. Use it for your personal account. No fake POP for payment. After paying, make sure you upload your proof of payment. No fake POP. Mavro withdrawal is after 2 weeks. You only withdraw Mavro after 2 weeks of payment to make it past the frozen state. Registration bonus may be lost if Mavro is withdrawn before the frozen state of registration bonus. For registration bonus of $50 and $100, basically, if your donation is withdrawn before the end of this month, before the end of the month, a registration bonus may be lost. Those are the rules guiding MMM. Furthermore, on the interest, benefit, and bonuses of MMM, the interest rate of MMM is 30% of the amount being provided as help monthly. Benefits of MMM are numerous, but to mention few of them, it is basically to bridge the gap between our financial relation. It also exposes us to internet banking and provide extra income which do not interfere with our day-to-day activities. Benefit of MMM are numerous, but to mention few of them. So these are the basic few benefits of MMM. Furthermore, on registration bonus. For donation between $50 and $499, get $20 bonus for the first donation, which will be frozen for 2 weeks. For donation between $500 and $2,999, get $50 bonus for the first donation, which will be frozen for 1 month. So if this donation is withdrawn before the end of the month, the $50 registration bonus will be lost. For a donation between $3,000 and above, we get $100 bonus for the first donation, which will also be frozen for a month. So if this donation is being withdrawn before the end of this month, this $100 bonus will be lost. That's on registration bonus. We have referral bonus. Referral bonus is for every first donation of your downline, you get 10%. Get 10% of the donation of your downline for every first donation. But for second donation by same downline, referral bonus is being calculated by we minus your PH from the last GH, from the last amount of get help by the person, then we minus this from the present amount the participant is providing. That's how referral bonus work. But for every first donation of every downline, you get 10%. So for guide bonus, you have 5%, 3%, 1%, 0.5% and 0.3% respectively, depending on the level of the downline. For first downline, you get 5%. For a referral under this downline, you get 3%, and a referral under that same downline, you get 1%, and so on. That is how the guide bonus works. And on guide bonus too, if you are a guide and you are also the referrer of that same downline, so you get 10%. You get the 10% of that same downline. That is that on guide bonus. We have testimony video, the testimony video that shows all the transaction between PH and GH, the amount PH, date, time, and everything to when the help is being gotten. So that is testimony video. For a testimony video that is very clear, showing the face, and that has images of all transaction and well explanatory, you get 10% of your GH. For a testimony video that is showing the face and is well explanatory, you get 5% of GH. Why we get 1% of GH? For a testimony video that is not showing the face but is clear and is well explanatory, all these bonuses can be withdrawn immediately. The downline PH and the PH is confirmed and passed the frozen state. So that this generally is basically the ideology behind MMM, how MMM works, its rules and other benefits, bonus and interest. So thank you very much for listening. Thank you Sajo Mabodi for bringing in this scheme. Thank you my mentor for your support, Mentor Nick, and thank you my fellow prospective guider. Together we change the world. Thank you.